Now, a man's been charged with causing a disturbance at the Sheraton Hotel at Station Square and then assaulting a police officer. Police say they were trying to remove Joshua Dalton from the hotel when he kicked an officer in the groin, tried to bite his finger, and shouted obscenities. Officers say they used their fist and a taser to get Dalton under control. He's facing several charges tonight, including aggravated assault.